That's right. So you see six awesome new bosses with their own space. We're here at the Shops at GlenVillage, a really cool live, work, and play space on East 105th Street, one of the mayor's big projects. And we're at Piping Hot Grill, which is so funny because, introduce yourself.
Good morning. I'm Angela Sharpley, owner of Piping Hot Grill, the seafood place.
And this what's, okay, I'm sorry.
My daughter, Stasia Swain, is the co-owner
and
of
you're
Piping
graduated,
Hot
you're a graduate of Brendan Witowski's.
Edwin's. Yes.
And look what you did with that education. You took what you learned there and you've opened your own space. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Very, very proud of you. What did I promise you back then? I said, if you ever open your own place,
that you would come and do the show.
Well, here we are, full circle. All right. Tell folks what you have. You may get your drizzle on while you're explaining.
Piping Hot Grill is we concentrate on seafood here. Mm-hmm. This is an orange ruffy po' boy with fried okra.
Okay.
I also prepare for you because I know you like that catfish and okra.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then explain what everybody has and what Stacia's going to do here.
So we have here on this plate catfish, deep fried scampi, the signature sauce with coleslaw and fries. Now you can order it together individually.
Wow.
Stasia is garnishing our Bamba pineapple iced tea with mint.
Yeah.
And it makes you want to dance if you want to taste it.
Wow. So does that catfish. Congratulations.
All right. Thank
Stasia.
You.
All right. So now we're going to come over here as I transition over to La Mocha.
Kenny.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Doing good. How are you?
Love the flower wall.
Thank you.
And introduce yourself to the people of Cleveland.
I am Asayla Williams, and I'm the proud owner of La Mocha Boutique.
Okay, and talk to us about your boutique.
Oh, I love
the uniqueness of your product.
Thank you. So basically, we sell plus size and women's clothing.
Mm-hmm.
We serve women from extra small up to 5X, so that fits every curve.
Okay.
We also have accessories, and we have footwear.
But there's lots of style here
it
as well.
It is. That fits everybody. So we have conservative styles. Mm-hmm. We have, you know, some on a little sexier side. We have coats, furs. I mean, from the luxurious to the extra to the, you know, comfortable and cute. We have a little bit of everything.
You finally have your own space.
I finally do.
How critical has this been to everything you've been trying to do for the past 10 years?
Oh, gosh. This is, I mean, I can't even describe how amazing this is. I mean, not just I, just all of the entrepreneurs here, just being a black-owned business in the heart of Glenville, being able to actually serve the community and be able to provide a quality product to the community is an honor of mine. Fashion has always been a passion of mine, and to be able to do what I love and to serve the people in the community is awesome.
You can sell. I don't have to say anything.
That's
I'll just let you
we
sell.
We do this every time, Kenny. I'm telling you, I'm going to take your job.
Not soon, but yeah.
No,
okay,
not
yeah, yeah. You can franchise,
store.
Right?
Do just the
yeah, yeah. Do the store and then we'll talk about the whole thing. Okay, when we come back, we're going to talk to a lot of the new entrepreneurs in their new spaces, Jim Short. And it's also a really cool space just to hang out, as you can see, for all the people. When
I know.
We come
I'm about
back,
to check that place out for
so
sure.
So cool.
Yeah. Wow. Kenny, I already saw about 9 things I need. In her boutique.
Yeah.
Yep. Maybe
yes.
maybe
I bet
10.
You did see
if
a couple
you would have went a little slower,
already, right?
I'd have wanted it all. My eyes could only move so fast with that brain and
he has his
everything.
Wallet on him. You know
yeah,
that.
He does.
Right?
Sure.
You know, he's a giver, you know, just
know.
Put it in the order.
I love that rainbow jacket. For sure.